Printech started year 1995 in Bangalore. The telecom boom started, so we started spreading our footprint in entire south. We started second unit in Chennai, third unit in Hyderabad. The fourth unit now we have come to Gurgaon. Primarily we are into large format digital printing, catering to the brand communication activities, as well as is more for the interior decorations. First wide format unit is in Bangalore with the Vutek machine in solvent category. From there we moved to UV. The first UV machine from Vutek in India is in Printech Bangalore. Again, second roll-to-roll form machine has come to Bangalore from the Vutek platform. So as in Chennai, Hyderabad, we added a couple of units. So we continued with that, buying all our the expansions. We had one in Chennai, one in Hyderabad. So it happened to be continuation of the same technology, giving it to the brands all the time. We have opted a 5-meter machine for Gurgaon, first time in India, 7 picoliter engine with a grayscale. The outputs of this particular machine is going to be super green. Anything on rolled form, whether it is the carpets, whether it is wallpapers, billboards, fabrics, of course, usual PVC flex, which is anyway it is printable. We can print up to 1.1 inch thickness material on this particular platform. The machine works with the four different technologies. One is the chemical technology, that is inks. Second is the electronics. Third is the mechanics. And fourth is the the compatible software for it. All four need to function parallelly, ticking each other to get that right output what is required for the brand. In India, the brand Vutek itself is like Merck and BMW. White ink is very a super technology. You want to do some special jobs for the backlits. You want to create some day-night balance. Generally what happens is the pigments during the daytime, so once the print is seen with the same pigments during night, it has some kind of a dilution. To cut down the dilution part of it, your red becomes orange in the night, or or it becomes pink. So therefore, if the color retention is very important during the night, for which what we do is we print under white and print color on top and again color. So the color white and color makes a good sense, or it gives the good retention of the color during the night when it is late. So that is a super function of the white. Another activity with this white ink, wherein you would see something like a neon light during the day, you will have some background color. The same print, if it is seen in the during the night, you will not see any background and only but the text and your other logo, important matters. These are the effects we can produce with the white ink. It all happens at one shot. It's the combination of software and the machine. Well, this is one unique requirement from my customer. He wanted to have the color what is seen in the daytime should not be seen in during the night, that should be completely blocked. In a printing, these many colors cannot be done in the cut color technology. So what we need to do is, he asked me whether it can be done on the printing at one shot. Print, take a white, under white option, print color white and color, and then block out the entire area during the night. So you need to give the correct density of the white into the under white option. So we did certain changes in the Photoshop, rip the file. Fiery has the ability to rip correctly to the machine what is required, the under white option. We printed at one pass the whole thing. So what you see this print during the day how it is, and during the night, the entire background becomes black, and what you see is completely, it looks like a neon signage for this. He was so happy about it.